Tyson, what a great idea for a walk today.
It was a great idea. I mean, it's a beautiful day, too.
Yeah, I know. Hey, have you and your brother thought about what you're going to do for your mom for her birthday?
We're still trying to decide. I was wondering if I can get your opinion on that.
Well, she loves clothes. How about a nice outfit for church?
No. She already has a lot of outfits. She hasn't even worn an outfit I got her last year.
Well, purple paisley, probably not a good idea.
Yeah, that was a bad idea.
Yeah, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Well, you know, I'm a man and I don't know too much about women's fashion.
Yeah, I do know that. I'm going to meet Brenda at the mall later today. How about I look for something while I'm out there?
Can you do that for me, baby?
Of course I will.
Oh, that's so cool.
So, B, have you decided what you get mom for her birthday this year?
I don't know. You thought of anything?
Nah, man. You know, gotta be something special. This is her 60th birthday. Think about a cruise.
You know damn well, mom ain't going nowhere in no boat. Especially after she almost fell off Dad's boat on that fishing trip we took about 5 years ago.
Yeah. You right. You gotta think of something, man. It's only 6 months away.
Yeah. You asked Pam?
Yeah, I did, but she couldn't come on anything either.
Where is Pam?
She's in the shower, man. She ain't ready to go to the mall.
All right, bro. I'm about to head out, man.
All right, man. You take care of yourself, bro.
All right. I'll get with you later.
Man, beer. Got in this fridge right here. Yeah.
No. Hey, babe, I'm running the store and get some beer. You need anything?
No, babe, I'm good.
Okay. Hey, baby.
Have you seen my cell phone? I can't find it anywhere.